Hourglass provides simple and flexible scheduling for field service meetings. Once you've assigned the field service meeting privilege to those who can conduct, you can begin creating schedules. To create a single field service meeting, just click on the day in the calendar. You can set the time of the meeting, a location, enter notes, and finally select a conductor. If you need to add another meeting on the same day, click in a blank area of the calendar. To change an existing meeting, just click on it. In many congregations, several conductors might be available for each meeting, and we'd like to automatically create a monthly schedule. To do this, first set up the locations, days, and times of your regular field service meetings under the Location tab. This establishes your regular weekly schedule. For example, we could add a Thursday morning meeting at the Kingdom Hall. Then you go to the Availability tab. This allows you to indicate which conductors are available for each meeting. Once you've saved the availability, back on the Schedule tab, you can click on Autofill. A rotating schedule based on your locations and the availability of the conductors will be generated. You can make any necessary adjustments or add special meetings, and then send the assignments. The conductors will be notified, and everyone in the congregation will be able to see the schedule in the app.